Okay, we are back with some more Conan Gray. Next up is Lonely Dancers, produced by Max Martin, Ilya, and Oscar Holter. I've seen all of these names. Ilya and Max Martin have been producing on Ariana's recent album a lot. They were like the main producers. So that should be cool. Music video, let's check it out. Oh no, is that his crush? Oh no. That's his songs. it's all his songs. That's kind of cool. Hold up. I know the answer, baby. Dance with me so we don't cry. La, la. We getting like an 80s synth wave kind of disco. Dude, this is interesting. His voice right off the start there doing that chorus. It sounded like some old school shit, like the Eurythmics, Sweet Dreams, maybe. You know, Sweet Dreams were made of this, right? Kinda. The vibe. Oh my. I don't know what's happening in the music video because he froze time. All right, he froze time. So I don't know if the video is really telling a story. I mean, it's okay, whatever, dude. But I'm loving the song. The song is just a viber, dude. Go punch him. Yeah, go whoop his ass. I didn't say kiss his ass, dude. Looks like MGK. Okay. Uh-oh. But they're moving now. Oh, dude, it's so retro. I love it. Oh, she... Right. What? Was this part of a bigger movie? Like a bigger continuum? Huh? The one guy got kicked in the nuts. The song is Lonely Dancers, but he's dancing alone. And it says, but it's pluralized. I thought maybe he'd find someone else since his girl cheated on him. That was really cool, though. Y'all boys and girls is playing at the beginning. Looks like we're going to be dancing with ourselves with this one. The voice changes, making me think there's two singers. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, though. With the chorus, dude, he sounds like so old school. Like I said, the Sweet Dreams song, like it kind of, in that era, it's really cool. Conan giving everything in his dance, the people standing. That's true. He's been going hard with the dance moves and people just standing still. Being a conehead is not a phase, it's a lifestyle. That's funny, conehead. His dramatic ass is making a scene again. I love it. I absolutely love the 80s vibe he's been going with lately. Between this and Never Ending Song, these music videos are a masterpiece. If there's more 80s vibe stuff, I'm down for that. I like that. That sounds great. The background music at the start is Boys and Girls is iconic. The way everything stops when music starts playing is so real. Like, that's how the song makes you feel. The way he says kissing other guys is so magical.
When did he say that?
I wish he put the timestamp. Because I feel like I did notice that too. He takes it really high or something with a high note. Oh, right here. Does he say it? Say the thing. Right here. Kissing other guys. Yeah, that was really cool. The vocal range switch ups were everything. Yeah, like right there. That was really cool. Gives me nostalgia of an era that I'm not even born in yet. Nostalgia of an era that I'm not even born in yet. Yet. Are you gonna get born into the past? I don't think that. Totally agree. I mean, yeah, this guy right here, yet? What? Yet? You can't be born. Okay, that's crazy. Longtime fan of Conan. I love to see how much he's matured over the years and how he's getting the recognition he deserves. I also love hearing Conan's voice has matured and how much more beautiful it sounds now. I love how deeper it can sound and how much more toned his it sounds. Okay. Yeah, this one was sick. I like this. The music video was a little bit confusing, but it had its like little comedic moments that I liked. So that was fun. And the song is an absolute bop, dude, with that retro style, synth wave stuff. It's just a jammer. It's like a jammer. I don't know how to explain it, but it's a nice jam. Maybe strawberry. Keep it elite, man. Keep blah blah. Rate this track. I'm gonna go with 9-0 on the dot. 9-0 on the dot. That feels good. I fuck with it, man. I like it. Hell yeah.